Kate Middleton would risk going insane in the goldfish bowl of the royal family if she did not have one particular thing keeping her of sound mind, a throwback documentary claims. The Duchess of Cambridge is one of the busiest members of the royal family. Along with her sister-in-law Meghan Markle, she is also one of the most scrutinized people in Britain, as everything she does, from her outfit choices to her hairstyles, is closely criticized. According to 2018 documentary Meghan and Harry, The First 100 Days, things must get overwhelming for Kate at times, but there is one particular thing that is keeping her of sound mind. Royal author Duncan Larcombe claimed that the Duchess of Cambridge's motherhood role is what is helping her remain sane in the goldfish bowl of the royal family. Kate is indeed devoted to her family, and she has always made it clear that her three children, Prince George, 5, Princess Charlotte, 3, and Prince Louis, who is almost 1, come before anything else. In February, the Duchess showed pupils an adorable picture of her family as they shared something that makes them feel good on a London school visit. She took out the photo of her, Prince William and her children and put it on a desk she sat at with a group of pupils as part of a string of visits marking Children's Mental Health Week. The picture, taken at Amber Hall in Norfolk last year, shows the Cambridges posing with their children George, Charlotte, and Louis. It was first released as their 2018 family Christmas card. As she took the picture out of her purse, Kate told the pupils, "This is a photograph of my family. These are my children and this is my husband, and my family makes me happy. We like playing outside together and spending lots of time together and that makes me happy." In the documentary, Mr. Larcombe also noted how important it is for Meghan's sanity to also have children. The Duchess will soon welcome her first child in just a few weeks. Prince Harry reportedly treated his pregnant wife to an idyllic baby moon in Hampshire last week. The couple is believed to have stayed at the luxury countryside hotel Heckfield Place in Hook, just a few miles from their new home, Frogmore House.